Hi, Mike. This switch stack up here on the control unit, it's secured right here with this screw, and up underneath over here is another screw. Can't really see it very well in the picture, but I'm sure if you'd look underneath those wires, you'll see it right there. Now, I just wanted you to make sure that those two screws haven't come loose and this rail isn't wobbly, because I've never actually had it happen, but you'd think that that would lead to a whole host of problems if that isn't, you know, secured down real well. It shouldn't move at all, and that the switches are still nice and centered over the cams. And check that out, and I'm going to look at something in the schematic and send that along also.